So I'm here at Keith and Kim's house. You know, Keith, the guru on all things Connect Groups. I wanted to give you a perspective of, number one, how to be a good host. Like, do you have seats for the people to sit in? Did you provide some sort of protein for them to eat? They have sweet tea. All the things that a good host needs to have. But I also wanted to give you a perspective of someone new going to a Connect Group. And I think it's always wise to never come to anyone's house empty-handed. You need to bring a variety of things. I got some jalapeno Vienna sausages. Maybe Vienna sausages is not what they're about. So I got these powdered donuts. So I got some Tabasco sauce. I also brought just one chicken wing. Just one. You gotta have ranch dressing, right? You know, just in case all they have is coffee to drink. I hate coffee. I suggest bringing your own flavored water.
You should always ring the doorbell at least 4 or 5 times because you want to make sure they know you're here.
Hey, buddy, how are you? Look, is this all for me?
It is, yeah. Okay. Go ahead and pull it out.
So let's see what I've got. I've got jalapeno flavored Vienna sausages.
Right.
Yeah, those are awesome. I've got, what is this? Tabasco.
You should never go to anybody's house without Tabasco.
Absolutely. You have to have Tabasco everywhere you go. I have a utensil. I mean, because everybody needs
Vienna
utensils
sausage.
For the Vienna sausage.
You just don't know if you're going to have forks or not at a Connect Group.
What is this? What? Wait.
Whoa, there's ranch.
Is this like what was left over from your lunch?
Honestly? No, I just got that for
one
you.
Wing.
Yeah.
One wing. Okay.
Because you don't know if the Connect Group leader likes wings.
But I happen to love wings.
It's a starter.
And that's
kit,
awesome.
Right.
It's a starter.
So
kit.
If you want me to, did I mess up? Should I have brought more?
No, always bring wings.
Okay.
Buttermilk ranch for my one wing.
Right.
And for dessert, powdered donuts. I mean, you killed it. I mean, you absolutely
awesome.
Nailed it. Would
Thanks,
you like to
Keith.
Have some of